Sorry. Well, next up, we have the lovely Kelsey with a point so far.